This is not the biggest nerf in the entire world to Katarina, but I feel like and I'm hoping that this will be enough to put her in a little bit of a better spot, because at the moment she is definitely the strongest assassin and she is very oppressive. But